sometimes you can break free from tradition and live the life you want by staying put. And other times, in order to find the right kind of life for yourself, you have to leave.
So what made you change your mind?
I don't know. I guess I just saw Carrie go for it, and I realized, what am I doing? It shouldn't even be a question. I need to follow my dreams, too.
That's right.
I'm going to California. And I'm going to tell Carrie today so she can make some plans to come visit.
She's going to love it.
Yeah, I hope so. Sorry. Sounds like it got pretty intense between you and your dad.
Yeah, it did.
Hey, come on, Ollie. No.
Sure you want to keep him? His dog and the city don't go together.
The city doesn't go with a lot of things, but I'm sure I'm keeping
him. Well, he is cute. And it's nice to be able to walk with you, have you by my side.
Same. Hmm.
I hope it doesn't scare you. How much I need you.
What are you talking about?
I feel like you're all I have.
That's crazy. You have your friends, your family?
My friends are all heading off to college. And my dad. You should have seen him. He basically cut me out. For good.
I know your dad. He'll come around.
I'm not so sure this time.
Hey, you'll be okay. One way or the other. I promise.
If you weren't here, I don't know what I'd do. Thank you for being here for me.
Of course. Always.